Factor, problem number 4, x cubed plus 64. Okay, so because we have to factor and it's two terms with a plus sign, and I can identify both of the terms being cubes, perfect cubes, I'm assuming that this is the sum of cubes. To factor the sum of cubes, I am required to know a formula, which is the sum of cubes, the very first one. So I have a cubed plus b cubed equals a plus b, a squared minus ab plus b squared. First sign is plus, then minus, and then another plus. So the signs are alternating. Before we start, let's figure out what is our a and what is our b. So for a, if I cube root x cubed, I get x. And for b, the cube root of 64 is 4. Because 4 times 4 times 4 equals 64. So now I can use my formula to plug in my a and my b. A cubed is just x cubed plus b cubed, so that would be 4 cubed, and that is equal to a, so x plus b, which is 4, a squared, x squared, minus a times b, so 4x, and then plus b squared, so 4 times 4 is 16. That's all I have to do. I need to memorize the formula, and then I can factor the sum of cubes.